Hello friends, welcome to today's video. In this video we are going to take a look at one of the best route released by Chastains, which is also a fictional route. It's called Marshstone Shear. It has miles and miles of tracks to drive on. So let's just get into it. The scenario I'm using is the one which comes with the route. It's called something to Port Kane or something, I don't know for sure. Let us see, let us just dive into it. And I would like, at this moment I would like to apologize if the artifacts and the glitches this video may produce. So yeah, I will try chance Vipers. So
I don't overshoot the platform floor.
very very pretty. So solid 30 fps. By the way, I'm recording this on the new PC. I got GTX 1070, 8 gigs of it, so I might be able to run it on the high settings. But for some reason, this root turned out to be little bit frame maybe. Due to a fair amount of custom assets made by JT, JT's company who makes nice add-ons for train simulator. I got a good friend of mine who also works for JT. So in case you don't know what is JT, JT is just trains, who makes awesome content for train simulator. Girls from 2012, I guess they are doing this, and I think I had this route for quite a while now. I hope you guys can hear me. Due to some recording issues, the video has been put back a few times. Yeah, I know I haven't uploaded many videos lately because I am dealing with some personal problems, and I don't want to reveal what is it. And my good friends who are close to me know what is that. So I hope you forgive me for that, guys, for not uploading video constantly. I don't keep up the time. I mean, there is no time like Tuesday is for rail works, Wednesday is for trucking, not like that. But whenever I'm free, I try to upload. I'm sorry, guys. That's how I work. So if we are expecting some daily videos. Unfortunately, I can't do that at this moment. But I plan to do daily videos, which is a little entertaining as well. So Inver Mute is our next platform. As I say, this is a fictional route. I think the stations and stations are also fictional. Doing 50.
down, you got damaged.
Lot of military personnel, cloned military personnel. No. Lot of police. We can't stop anywhere here. Actually, I'm a fan of HSD. I mean, not a big fan, but I quite like the Class 43. Just because it's, I think it's one of the oldest locomotive, I mean, oldest DMU, and it's one of the iconic, most used seen on the UK network, including Scotland as well. Guys, I don't know, I am a huge fan of OBB Railjet or OBB in general. It is also called as a Österreichische Bundesbahn or Bundesbahn. Because I think it's in UK. as far as I know, Mastodon Share is a UK network, I mean, UK root. I think it's based on real life, but also I think it's fictional. I don't know for sure. I haven't read manual or anything. I just dropped into. I bought the root, just dropped into the scenarios and started playing it. So I haven't really had a chance to look about the history and read the manual. Of course, you should do with every root you purchase, first read the manual to know more about how to operate this so and so root which you have got. So unfortunately, I didn't have time. I might go and look at after this video. Anyways, it's counting as stopped. Thank you. I hope that don't happen next time. Next stop is Lando 3 station platform 1. As far as I have seen, the scenery is very nice. Of course, it is night time. I hope you guys are able to see it. I will watch it on YouTube. Yes, I think I'll upload it as 720p because 1080p is very much power hungry on my PC. I mean, even if I did render it in fair amount of time, I know I have a medium in PC right now, but my internet is not very good, that good to upload a video of that 1080p size. If you record a video, you know about sizes. So yeah, I have to get a new internet, so I'm patiently waiting for that as well. Whistle sign. I haven't got a because I have been busy getting some other stuff. I don't know how to put this, but financially I'm struggling. So don't expect me to post videos about it for some time soon. I plan to buy some more TS add-ons for now. Actually, I got Springfield 9, New York Springfield. I think it's a New Haven Springfield, not New York Springfield. So which is a nice little switching room and a lot of stuff to do. So I'm also kind of getting into German scenarios like DVDR and stuff. So plan to buy a route on that as well. It's gonna be perfect. Once I know how to tackle my financial situations, I can buy much more add-on and make much more content than it is now. Train simulator trick. Loading the stuff would be as you reach. Loading tiles, stuttering stuff, all that good stuff. I'm not gonna be able to stop for 55. Yep, I just done it. I just made it, guys. I just made it. Also use some UK stuff on this route as well. I mean plus 90, 92, 87, 87, and 86 and all that good stuff. If you happen to have West Coast Mainline overstep, you can use that locomotive as well. And pretty much anything related to UK and Scotland, you can use that. Even class 37 is having scenarios for this. a lot of scenarios. I think it's around 15 scenarios for this route, I believe. Perfect stop. That's nice. I think we stopped perfectly. Yeah, perfect stop. Little bit, what? I mean, 0.1 mile. 0.01 miles. To the stop. HST stop here. Station named after the route. It's a Marston Share, or it's a Marston. And talking about so, 90 mph. I don't know why UK, Scotland and America use miles per hour. In European countries like my country India also using kilometers per hour. So actually I think miles is the double of the kilometer. Let's say if you are doing 28 kilometers, I think it's equal to 10 miles to graffiti. I believe, I don't know for sure. sections where I am down to like 15. Yet to do the class 60 advanced which is from just screens as well. I quite like that locomotive. It comes with a few wagons as well. So 50 is coming up. Frames. As you guys can see, Marstone Shire is a big platform. I mean Marstone, not Marstone Shire. So 25 is an optimum speed. Got a valley circuit, a racing circuit, and port game finally. So starting speed limit 50. lot of precautions. It's typical in England or London. I remember this from London to, London to Britain to Vegas. So also like this. Shut off the engine for some reason. Signal, I guess. Oh no, I arrived correctly. That's wrong, the signal should show red. Final destination at 48. This is 48 miles away. are watching a video about cleaning the flash 43 HSD. I think it's called Keeping Britain on Track. It's on the YouTube. So if you guys want it, you can go and watch it. I find it to be interesting. I watched every episode of it, even the Scotland UK merchant, I think it's Virgin trains that run through Scotland and UK, which is a class 221 Voyager, I guess, and also West Highland line. I don't remember where it was. So I have been watching those videos as well from YouTube. So it is very interesting, to be honest. And by the way, I want to tell you guys that my good friend Virtual Real Fan Productions, aka Shadow Steel, has started a new, I don't care about the speed limit, a new series called Railcast. Basically, it talks about trains and trains. So please make sure to watch it and subscribe to your channel as well as mine. So I think we can cut off the brakes. So Port Ten is our final destination. The moon looks weird. Yeah, I haven't installed AP Sky and Weather Pack. So let's just start breaking. My lord, we are doing 55. I accidentally pressed the queue. Destination for this journey. So thank you guys for watching. See you all in the next video. Until then, this is Arjun signing out. Peace.